Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover. Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Stronger.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Hello.
Hey, Deke. Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's messed up.
Just look, don't believe everything you hear, okay? You'll stay sane that way.
Yep, that's nice. Okay, then. See you later.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, please, thank you.
So, oh, if it
I'm sorry about that. So, You want me to... You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay. Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I've seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lakeshore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
First one. How's it
Let me get the gate.
Last day. Behind the counter, a small coffee joint and farewell. Warnings have gone out.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
handed me a shopping list. Said it was from Boozer. Said I should radio him.
Oh, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Annie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe. Kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That doesn't make any sense to you?
Like you said, I don't ask.
What do I need? I need a blade or a metal tube?
Scrap.
Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube.
I can't just be any metal tube, can I?
I've got to find one from the construction site.
Wait. There was a house?
Not a construction. Area forks, but I can find something there.
Boozer, you up?
This is Deke. I must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. Son of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one, I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Yeah, I can do that.
No.
Hey, man. Looking for something specific? Stuff's getting scarce. Okay, then. Later.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Deacon St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Talk to you there.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen.
Damn it, Swarms. This is it. All right, where? I mean, might be here somewhere, right? What's this?
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No! You're with her!
You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Tucker. Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and... she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
She took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way... Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, goddammit, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out. Metal tube. Where are you? There we go. Oh, that'll do it. Here we go. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot spring.
Let's go. Tucker, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out. Thank you.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Let's take a look around. Nope, wrong direction.
I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
at the gate. Open the gate.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.